We come back time after time, and it is our journey to plan your next incarnation. The capacity, the actual technology exists to plan the trip, buy the ticket to the right country, the family of your choice, and to pack our own suitcases with the skills and intentions that we wish to carry to our next life. I am talking about deciding today the life I will have in the next incarnation. Where you're born. What kind of family from caste to social status and power. Your gender, your skills, your profession, your love life, your health, your wealth. You write your story now to live it in your next life. And you decide who comes with you in your next reincarnation and who you cut out of your life completely. We come back to this earth in groups and up to now with no control or means to remove someone from our lives regardless of how damaged, how hurtful this person has been in this life. No more. Decide who stays with you. The powerful do it. I do it. We come back time after time, and it's our journey to plan. Technology has allowed us to access your soul records with laser-like precision and write your next chapter. This is no longer knowledge reserved for royalty or the powerful. Email us or call us. My experts and I are here to guide you on the most important decision in this life. Who you will be on your next life. Don't leave it to fate. Email us or call us. This is not a privilege reserved for the wealthy anymore.